find the LHF of a prism whose base is a triangle if first one sides are 3 cm, 4 cm, 5 cm and height is equal to 5 cm. Second one sides are 2 meters, 3 meters, 4 meters and height is equal to 1 by 3 meters. This figure is a prism. In this prism, ABC is the base and DEF is the top. ABC and DEF are triangles. In this prism, AD is the height and AD will be equal to BE in measure, and also AD will be equal to CF in measure. Lateral surface area means surface area of the lateral part. It does not include the surface area of the base and top. And LHA means lateral surface area, or lateral surface area is represented by LHA. First one, sides are 3 cm, 4 cm, 5 cm and height is equal to 5 cm. We can find the LHA of a prism using the formula LHA is equal to perimeter of the base into height. First, let us find out the perimeter of the base. Base is a triangle and the sides are given. So, perimeter of the base is equal to sum of the three sides. That is equal to A plus B plus C. Substitute the value of side in this formula to find perimeter. That is equal to 3 plus 4 plus 5. 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 5 is 12. So perimeter is equal to 12 centimeters. Now we can find the LHA of the prism using the formula LHA is equal to perimeter of the base into height. Substitute the value of perimeter and height in this formula to find LHA. That is equal to 12 into 5. 12 into 5 is 60. So LHA is equal to 60 centimeter square. The units of perimeter and height are centimeters. So units of LHA will be centimeter square. Next one, sides are 2 meters, 3 meters, 4 meters and height is equal to 1 by 3 meters. We can find the LHA of a prism using the formula. LHA of the prism is equal to perimeter of the base into height. So, first let us find out the perimeter of the base. Base is a triangle and the sides are 2 meters, 3 meters and 4 meters. So, we can find the perimeter using the formula. P is equal to sum of the three sides. That is equal to A plus B plus C. Substitute the value of side in this formula to find perimeter. That is equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 4 is 9. So perimeter is equal to 9 meters. So units of sides are meters. So units of perimeter will be meters. Now, we can find the LHA of the prism using the formula. LHA is equal to perimeter of the base into height. Substitute the values of perimeter of the base and height in this formula to find LHA. It is equal to 9 into 1 by 3. Now let us simplify this in the rough work. Common factor of 9 and 3 is 3. Divide both of them with common factor. When we divide 9 with 3, we get 3. When we divide 3 with 3, we get 1. The values left are 3 into 1 by 1, which is equal to 3. So LHC of a prism is equal to 3 meter square. The units of perimeter and height are meters. So units of LHC will be meter square.